Leah Kesef Elia Zahav Neum Hashem. Hashem is saying, I own the money, the gold, the silver. Hashem Yitbarach is saying, Mikdi Mani Vashalem. You put mezuzah on your door. Did you put the mezuzah before I gave you that house or after? What happened early? What happened first? First of all, Hashem gave you a house. Now you put mezuzah. Wow, it's so amazing that you put that mezuzah. Why won't you be grateful to Hashem Yitbarach that gave you that house? That's the way. First of all, to see reality. So in reality, if you put all of your effort, if you put your mind, if you put your prayers, if you put your will, if you put your heart, and you care, and you want to fix, and you want to do good, that's the success of your life. Because that's really the only thing that you can do. And you cannot do more than that. You cannot. A person finds himself in shul, he's trying, he's coming, putting the effort. What can you do? Not always you catch all of the information, all of the knowledge. Sometimes it's too hard for you to learn. You came to a class, you came to a shiur, you sat in front of the book, you find yourself falling asleep in front of the book. What can you do? Things happen, you work all day long, and now you're going to hate yourself and blame yourself. No, I'm not learning enough, I'm not putting enough effort. Look at him, he's sitting all day long, 8 hours every day learning Gemara. Wow! Who knows that those 8 hours counts as your 1 minute? Do you know how much it means to the Creator when He sees your effort to pray and to hold the siddur and to stand like that, like stupid in shul, and you don't know where they're holding in the prayer, and you don't know they just started, it's the first Kaddish, last Kaddish, where are they in the Minyan? And after 15 minutes someone tells you, no, you need to hold the siddur upside down. So, reality, we all face that reality.